this practice is exceptionally busy. You know, it's got a big client base, but they're lovely, lovely people.
Because of the small town vibe, you get to know people and their backgrounds and their families, and then like they all come in and you know interact with them all. Yeah.
It's a very quaint town. It's very laid back. It's an easy place to live. You don't have that rat race. You know, the kids learn to water ski here. We bought a boat. You go to the lakes at the weekend. You go camping in the summer. You know, it's a friendly place to work, and you get to know the patients really well. It's a good practice to work, and you get a huge variety of things. It's not like you're just doing fill-ins. You've got a lot of different variety of things.
In the dental practice, the opportunities, you know, it's everything. So there's no specialists in this region. The closest is Christchurch. So you've got a good opportunity to, you know, broaden your own skills.